15. Let's head to Germantown. Jake Davis and the Warhawks host Whitefish Bay in the second. Blue Dukes quarterback Grant Menard finds Rasheedum Gray for the nice catch, but they didn't get any points out of it. Don't worry, though, because Gray makes the most out of this opportunity. He takes it 50-plus yards for the score. That is going to make it 6-0, but G-Town would have the last laugh as Dwayne, my name is the Law, Lawhorn, airs it out for Jason Townsend for the touchdown. Germantown goes on to win it 14-13.